Hi, welcome to this Virtualmin tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to set up Debian 10, and then once I set up Debian 10, I'm going to install Virtualmin, and then once I install Virtualmin, I'm going to show you how you can add a couple of WordPress sites on the Virtualmin server. So basically, the tutorial is about how to set up Debian 10, install Virtualmin, and then how you can add multiple WordPress sites. So I will be using WordPress for this example. And most importantly, I'm going to use the Virtualmin LEMP stack. LEMP. We're going to use the LEMP stack. We're not going to install Apache. And for DNS, I'm going to use Cloudflare for DNS. So if you don't have a Cloudflare account, just go ahead and sign up. It's free. And this is what I'm going to use for DNS. I'm not going to use Virtualmin for the DNS, even though I'm going to install it. You can use it as well if you want to. And I do have a video about exactly how you can go about using any of these platforms, whether it's Virtualmin, CyberPanel, or whichever you want to use. You can use, there's a video I did about that, and that was specific to CyberPanel, but you can implement the same methods for Virtualmin. I'm going to use Vultra as my VPS of choice. If you don't have a Vultra account, go ahead and sign up. The link is in the description. So let's just get started in the next video. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to deploy the first instance. And the first instance we're going to deploy is of Debian 10. And once we install Debian 10, I'm going to start setting up the server. So I'm going to use a post that I already created. So if you go to bizanosa.com, there is a Debian setup post that I did. And that's the one that I'm going to use. So I can just search. Let me just search for Debian 10. And this is a post that I want to use. So if I go to that post, Debian 10 initial server setup. So this is a post that I'm going to use for the setup. And what we're going to do is we're going to deploy the server. We're going to see how you can log in. And I'm not going to log in via apache. For this specific tutorial, I will be using, what's it called? It's called Git Bash. So if you don't have Git Bash installed, just go ahead and install it. You can download it from Git. Just go to Google and I'm going to show you that when we get there. I'm going to use Git, but if you want to follow along with apache, you can follow along with this post, which has everything you need, including how to set up SSH. We're going to set up everything we need to set up. The only thing we're not going to do here is set up a firewall. We're going to let Virtualmin handle that for us. So all this we're going to set up, and let's just get started in the next video. And what we're going to do is we're going to come here and we're going to deploy our first server. So you can follow along with any VPS, but I will be using Vultra. Vultra is very easy to use. The interface is very user-friendly. That's the only reason I'm using it. And the servers are also reliable. So that's why I'm using them, okay? Let's continue in the next step, and I'm going to set up the server in the next step.